peace, everyone. How you doing?
Right.
So I'll be brief. I just really came up here to say thank you. Like, this has been an idea, been a dream of mine for a while now, to actually be here in Cliptown with all of you, all of these beautiful faces on this beautiful day. It's really a blessing. So please, can we just give a hand for this moment, this historic moment right now? Very grateful. So I'm here, as you can see, on behalf of the Global Education Exchange Coalition. For those that don't know, my name is Lamon. A lot of people know me as Image, I-M-A-G. I'm the founder and CEO of the Swaliga Foundation. And the purpose of Swaliga is to ignite the passion of the young people. We do that through education, a lot of different things. But to echo what was said earlier, our impact is only limited by as much as we can collaborate. So that's the purpose of a coalition. This year, we've come with an entire coalition of young people, educators, parents, families that are all aligned in the same mission of pushing our young people forward so that we can create a brighter future for everybody. I think it's about time that we stop limiting ourselves by the color of our skin, what country we're from, barriers. At the end of the day, we're all people. And we all have light inside of us and love that we need to share and that we can improve the world with. So this is just a seed. Today is literally the first step on us continuing to break down these barriers and to continue to build each other up. So again, I just want to say thank you. I'm happy to be here. And I want to let you know that this is a first step of many. We will be back and we will continue to spread love and light as much as we can. Peace and blessings, everybody. Thank you.